As it might be you and I, and betwixt those two brothers arose a dispute that your Barleycorn should die. That your Barleycorn should die. So they buried him on yonder hill so high, and they threw soil over his head. And there he lay a considerable time, till they thought he was almost dead. Till they thought he was almost dead. He lay till springtime of the year, till the weather was pleasant and mild. And there St. John, how he looked up his head, and he did no one no harm. And he did no one no harm. He lay till midsummer time of the year, till the weather was pleasant and warm. And there St. John, how he grew a long beard, and he soon became a man. And he soon became a man. Then they hired men with a scythe so sharp, and they cut him down to the ground. And how they used poor Barleycorn, for they tied him fast in a sheaf. For they tied him fast in a sheaf. Then they hired men with a fork so sharp, and they pricked him down to the heart. And how they used poor Barleycorn, for they tied him fast on a cart. For they tied him fast on a cart. Then they wheeled him around and around again, till they wheeled him into a barn. And there they made a mould of him, and with that they thought no harm. And with that they thought no harm. Then they hired men with a flail so strong, and they flickered flesh from his bones. But the miller used him a 10 times worse, for they ground him betwixt 2 stones. For they ground him betwixt 2 stones. You can put red wine into a glass, put brandy into a can. You can pour St. John in a nut brown jug, and you'll make the merriest man. And you'll make the merriest man. He'll make a maid dance around this room, stark naked as ever she was born. He'll make a parson pour his boots for a little John Barleycorn. For a little John Barleycorn. He'll turn your gold into silver, your silver into brass. He'll make a man become a fool, and a fool become an ass. And a fool become an ass.
Goodbye. 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 Thank you.